Ich verstehe ein bisschen Deutsch, John. I spent a little time in Bavaria in 2015, and I kept seeing this phrase over and over again, and you know, it kind of stuck with me, and I think it's important to Germans everywhere, and maybe the rest of the world. It's Gebrauch nach dem Bayerischen Reinheitsgebot von 1516. Yeah, we've been enjoying a lot of your fine beer here, I must say. It's a real gift to the world.
Nice German accent.
So wir werden ein sehr bekannter Cowboy-Lied, wie sie jetzt spielen. Das ist aus den, ich weiß nicht, vielleicht 40 oder 50 Jahren. Das heißt, what's it called? Yeah, Wayward Wind heißt das. By a railroad track is where I spent my younger days. I guess that the sound of the Outward Bound made me a slave to my wandering ways. And the wayward wind is a restless wind, a restless wind that yearns to wander. I was born to the wayward. Well, I met her down in a border town, and I swore that we'd never part. And I tried so hard, but I could never settle down, and left her alone with a broken heart. The wayward wind is a restless wind, restless wind that yearns to wander. I was born the next of kin, very next of kin to the wayward wind that yearns to wander. I was born the next of kin, the very next of kin to the wayward wind. And I was born the next of kin, the very next of kin.